Welcome back to the channel. Today I wanted to show you what you can expect from American Airlines 737 MAX 8 in economy. This was American Airlines flight 264 from Mexico City to Miami. And here, as you can see, walking through the economy cabin, it's essentially three seats on each side there. You do have the larger bin space where you can turn your bags onto the side on this aircraft. So here's the seat. I was seated in 16A, the exit row. So I was able to choose this seat free of charge with platinum status with American Airlines. And you can see there they have a USB charging port there. Notice there are no screens on this plane in economy. So you'll have to bring your own device, tablet or phone. AA does offer free entertainment through their app. And there's the charging port down below here. 120 volt there, so in between the seats there. Pretty standard seat there. You have the individual air vents over you there, and a good view out of the window. Now you'll have to excuse me, I didn't have the takeoff footage on this because this should be the second to last one affected by my memory card issue that I had, so everything after that should be good to go. Here's the lavatory, which is very tight in the MAX 8, so not a lot of space to turn around. Definitely wouldn't want to change into pajamas in this bathroom. As far as the food offerings, yep, that's it. A beverage and pretzels. Flight's about 3 hours and 20 minutes or so. So yeah, you'll definitely want to bring your own food if you're going to be expecting more, because you're not going to get it in economy at least. Here's the Wi-Fi offerings there. As you can see, they got subscription plans, flight pass, 1 hour pass, as far as the packages go. And you can see there, you can actually use Apple Music. I think they give you 30 minutes free of TikTok if you have a TikTok account. So I guess that's something they're doing to try to appeal to different markets there. And of course, the Barclays Aviator Advantage card, which they'll hawk at you to try to get you to sign up for that. But not a bad deal, actually, for one purchase for 60,000 miles. And you can get it without the annual fee for the first year. So, no, I'm not trying to plug a credit card, but it isn't a bad deal for one purchase. So, as far as some of my final thoughts on this flight, again, really wasn't much to it. It is nice that I can choose an economy, a exit row seat in economy class. Again, don't expect much in the way of service because, yeah, all that's being offered currently is essentially pretzels and water, coffee, or tea. So, yeah, you're not going to get anything substantial. So, I would definitely recommend you bring your own food. Also, again, no in-flight, no IFE screens, so in-flight entertainment screens, none on this aircraft. So, you will need, if you want to watch something, You'll need to bring your own device. And again, you can download the AA app. They do have free entertainment available actually through the AA in-flight portal as well. So you can do that if you want to be entertained on your flight. If not, then you're good to go. But that was my flight on American Airlines 737 MAX 8 in economy class from Mexico City to Miami. Thank you, as always, for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe, tell a friend. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.